Nickname was Bones. Were you a Star Trek guy?
Never been a